Well, the city of Delano could be the latest city in Kern County to require people to wear masks in public. It's a topic on Monday's city council agenda. City council will discuss whether they need to pass an urgency ordinance on face coverings. The agenda does not say how the city would enforce it. In Arvin, business owners face fines for not complying with the governor's health order.